This introductory video explains the unique features of Sony's electronic variable ND filter. Standard ND filters consist of fixed optical filters mounted in a filter wheel. If you want to change the value, then you simply select another filter, because the filter itself has a fixed value and cannot be changed. Polarizing ND filters, which use multiple polarized filters, offer more flexibility, but may suffer from artifacts and loss in image resolution. By contrast, Sony's electronic variable ND filter can be seamlessly varied while shooting. It is critical to note, Sony's technology is optically based rather than using image processing. There are three different ways to use this filter. Option 1 is to use the dial on the right side of the camera, seamlessly altering image exposure while shooting. The filter has a wide range from 1/4 to 1/128. Option 2 is to select Auto ND, and the camera will proactively adjust the filter density to find the best exposure level for shooting. This is very helpful, for example, when shooting outside with variable lighting conditions. The electronic variable ND filter automatically adjusts the density so that the exposure will remain the same no matter how light levels change. Option 3 offers you the ability to set fixed filter levels, just like working with a conventional optical filter wheel. The default settings are 1/4, 1/16 and 1/64. However, it is possible to change these three settings to whichever values you prefer. For example, you can set the filter number 3 to 1/128. So that you can go outside on a sunny summer day for shooting. Features described in this video can be found on these models from Sony.